Hello YouTubers, and welcome to you to my channel DJN. Okay, in this video I'm gonna guide you how to buy a cheapest and reliable gaming PC for yourself. So simply watch this video and you'll learn how to get a PC. It's really simple. You just need to click on the buy button and I'm going to tell you the specifications, right? So I found this PC for you guys. So it's a desktop PC which is having Intel Core i5 processor with 520 GB hard drive, 8 GB of RAM, right, and 160 GB free hard disk external, right, and free gift inside and DVD writer that's every CPU is having. So I'm gonna show you the stuff. So this is the motherboard, okay, this is the fan and stuff, right, this is the CPU part of this is your CPU, okay, this is your hard drive, okay, SATA gate, right, and this is your premium memory left and right. This is a RAM, okay, 8 GB RAM you're getting with this PC. This is your processor, what it look like. It's i5 processor with 3.20 GHz of memory, which is more than enough for playing games, right? And here is USB wireless, okay, this is for Wi-Fi connectivity. This is same thing, right? Okay, so this is your PC for gaming. This PC is fairly nice when combined with a 2500 rupee graphic card by Nvidia GT610, right? So the total cost of this CPU is $14,999, which is roughly $250, right? So that won't be a big amount for you if you're looking for a gaming PC for recording games and for going on YouTube and proving yourself. See, here is the specifications, and the i5 processor is by Intel, as you all know, right? Intel Core i5 processor, it's very big processor, so the gaming would not be a problem when combined with the graphic card, right? 8 GB RAM means you can play top end high end games like GTA 5 and Black Ops 3 and without lag, right? 320 GB hard drive might not be sufficient for those guys who are planning on playing big games. For example, Witcher 3, this game is of 60 GB, and GTA 5 is 30-40 GB game. So these big games are going to cover up your storage, but if you are intelligent, you would know how to compress the game and keep it in your PC anyways, right? So this PC would be big choice for you guys. Okay, now I'm gonna show you, okay, GT610 or 710. Let's opt for GT710 graphic card price. So you can buy GT710 graphic card. I'm gonna leave the link in the description, right? Its core clock is 954 MHz, so, and memory clock is 1.8 GHz. My brother have this graphic card, and I can tell you it's very fast. It's faster than the 80% integrated GPUs. That means you can play GTA 5 and all the high-end games using this when combined with Core i5 processor over here, right? So the total cost to you would be, firstly, let's check the price of this card on Amazon, right? So it's not a big mess, right? It's simple card with $67 is the price for this card, right? It's fairly cheap. No, it's $42.99. It's fairly cheap, fairly affordable. You can buy this. It's means you can, if you're Indian, you'll be getting the PC in 18,000 range, 18,500 range. And if you're a foreigner and living abroad, and if you count this in dollars, it would be $300 roughly. Okay, so it's a $300 PC, guys, I'm telling you. It's the cheapest PC you can get for gaming, high-end games, right, without lag. Apart from that, let's go to another choice, because one option is never sufficient for everyone, right? So let's get to another choice. This one I've picked up for at the ASUS again 15,000 range, $250 with combined with this graphic card, so $50, so $300 range, and very beautiful PC you're going to get. It's only CPU $1,000, right? So it's 2.53 GHz of memory you'll be getting, okay? And it's Intel i5, which is very nice, with 4GB RAM, 320GB hard disk. So if we compare these two PCs, over here you get 8GB RAM with 520GB of hard disk. Here you're getting 4GB RAM with 320GB of hard disk with 1GB Intel graphic card input. Tetra core, right? Hard disk space is 320GB. 4GB of DDR3 RAM. Same here. DDR3 RAM. And these are DDR3 graphic card. And with Windows 7 window. So if we look into the specifications more, you can see that it have 1GB graphic memory, 2.53 GHz of processor. Over here we had where's the list? Yeah, over here we have 2.60 GHz. Here we have 2.53. So I would prefer this side, right? This processor, because it's giving you know, an affordable amount, giving you high value and big things, right? So, but people here have minor issues. Someone said worst device, but that's not the thing, right? They're not giving you original window disk with it, right? You cannot get it. It's inbuilt. Window is inbuilt. You don't need to get that, right? You can install it from online, it's not a big deal. Over here you're gonna get that free window disk with it, and these computers will allow you to play high-end games very easily. Let's see the customer review of the graphic card GT710. Okay, so here's a comparison with other graphic cards. It's a big one, so I would prefer GT710 by ZOTAK or ASUS, both are fine with me. Okay, so pure HD technology, FX, ATM technology, new advanced technology for only made for playing games, right? Over here we have some viewers reviews, which customer reviews, which we're gonna take a look at, just for being sure and buying good PC for yourself. Well, this card is good for gaming. You can run games like Skyrim. Skyrim is Elder Scrolls Skyrim on high settings, so it works fairly well on a budget card. Right? On a high setting means that you can play GTA 5 with high settings as well, but not Ultra. Ultra is, it will not give you 60 frames, it will give you 30-35 frames, as in my experience. So, 5-star review. Set your expectations properly and you'll be pleased. The last time I did, these are the stories you can take a look at. I'm gonna leave the links in description. So guys, enjoy the new GPU computer, graphic processing unit computer you're gonna get. And I would wish you a good luck. And if you have any problems or wanna consult with me, anything, or you think that there are better, cheaper PCs with graphic cards which could work better than these guys, these components, hit me a comment below. And I thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like and subscribe button if this video helped you even a little bit. Please, my channel needs to grow. And thank you for your support. And if you want, you know, there's always an alternative. I've given you two options. So go with any of these options. These are all high-end big computers which you are going to help you play games with fairly easily in $200 range. So it's your boy logging out. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.